hang on here. Well, we have that area over there. Do you think I can fly to that? Oh god. Okay. I think if the frame rate was at least... Oh god, what?
I've been trying to climb this bonsai tree all day. There's something shiny up there, and I just know it's the kite I lost last summer. Can you save my kite, Mr. Spyro? That tree is so hard to climb. Maybe there's another way to reach the kite. Oh, it sure is hot out here.
Well, let me get this guy first. Dawn from Pokemon. Right. Clearly just wants to put me back over there. Oh, the game didn't tell me about that, now did it? Just burn the kite. That child, like... The laughing effect sounds very stock. Huh. I would like to get it, but... It's clear that they didn't really program for you to fucking jump on. Unfortunately, that's something I don't know how to do. My density. I don't know if we're gonna get like a jump upgrade or anything like that. I mean, we get the fire, the breath upgrades.
Hey, it's Cinder.
It's Cinder. I'm curious if they had the same voice actor. Or if they had to get someone else. Is it all down there?
Thank you.
What is this? This is kind of trippy.
Welcome to our tank training arena, Private Dragon. Now I've got a prize for you if you can destroy all the dummy tanks. But you'll have to figure out how to get past the gates. Will you clear out the tank training arena?
They didn't voice act this? Okay. Perhaps unnecessarily complicated. That's way too high. This is also very sensitive. Dragon in a tank? I never thought I would see the day. Probably want to keep the shots lower. I'm hurt. Taking fire. Right. Okay, so but then you can't really strafe, can you? Because you could like turn, but the second you start driving, it just auto rotates it. I'm hitting the rock in the wall. I'm hurt.
You could clear them all out if you tried again. Would you?
Do I have to start completely over? Oh boy. Spyro definitely looks funny in a tank. Look at the health icon. I don't. Maybe that's not. Maybe it's not visible for you guys, but for me, it's flipping the hell out. It was fine earlier. Like the first time. I thought maybe for some reason the tank didn't get destroyed. Shoot again. Oh, what? What was that game? It's like, I didn't explode, I didn't even get hit. They seem to have a bit of tracking, which is nice. Although you can also see that the collision detection is, some of the hitboxes are perhaps a little too big for their own good. Yeah. They definitely seem to have a tad bit of tracking, which is appreciated, considering you don't have a cursor or anything on the screen, you don't have a reticle. Anyway, I guess I've been stressed just about going back to work, and it's like, I can live with a face shield, you know? That's definitely not the worst thing. Also, the health icon is done freaking out now. I don't know, some of the people there. And it's just like, I'm just getting to that point where it's like, I just want everything back to normal more than ever now. Kinda hard to just make like fucking micro adjustments. I mean, I can do this, although still a little sensitive, I think. Stop locking on to whatever's there, because there's a tank down there. Thank you. This music, it's like, it's by no, like, not extraordinary music or anything, but it's kind of relaxing in a weird way. Funny enough, the game seems to also be running a bit more consistently, like its frame rate seems to be a little more stable right now. Hell yeah.
Well done, Private. You're a clever dragon, ain't you? Smart enough to get the gates open and skillful enough to survive the tanks. As a reward, I'll let you have the dojo mascot.
This is Dragonfly. Of course it's Dragonfly.
Hey, it's Cub.
Cub.
If you'd like, I can set up some more dummies for you.
Ooh.
Would you like to do some target practice?
Okay. What's in it for me, though? Like, is this like a, like, that's supposed to be like maybe a harder mode or different reward or something, right? Can't really back up. Pretty sure that went right through me. Now sometimes there's like the blue light which, you know, indicates a shot and it just goes right through you. It's just like the thing I know is that, you know, in a few months time, I'm still gonna be like, you know, like the best forecast is what, like summer in Canada in particular, that things are gonna get better, right? So it's just kind of like, I just, I'm really at a point where I just want to work as little as possible for the next however many more months until my store drops the mask protocol, or at least like makes it kind of optional or something, you know. Well, I hope this isn't just a waste of time that I'm doing this a second time. Right? Did it again.
Would you like to do some target?
Oh my god.
Let's.
I thought it might be like, okay, you know, if you do it again, you'll get a bunch of gems or some kind of rework, but nope. Just wasting your time, guys. I'm sorry. I'm wasting my own time, too. Wasting my own memory space. So that's nice. Okay, well, now that we know, like, I don't know, for some reason when I saw it, I was like, maybe that like brings you back. It's an early exit. No, it doesn't seem to be that. It's its own like mini games inside the world. Spyro.